Oh, 65 years and one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you goodnights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I? Watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid.
Friends, family, crashers, we're all here today for a celebration. Celebrations take place for many reasons, whether it be a birthday, a retirement, a graduation, or for love. That's the most special of all celebrations, and that's why we're here today. We join today to share with Travis and Laura an important moment in their lives. In their time together, they've seen their love and understanding of each other grow and blossom, and now they have decided to live the rest of their lives as one. Before we continue, I ask, who presents this woman to marry this man?
Her mother and I.
Marriage is a big commitment. It means something different to everyone. I asked both of you what marriage means to you. Laura, you told me that marriage is a forever bond, a bond that takes work, sacrifice, and compromise. A bond that is fragile yet strong. You said marriage means not giving up on each other, even when things get rough. Marriage is a team effort. It is us against the rest of the world. Travis, you said that marriage is spending the rest of your life with the one that you love the most. It's being there for each other through the tough times and the bad times. It's having someone pick you up when you're down and they make you laugh when you're sad. Marriage is being able to change and compromise for the better of both of you. Well, marriage is a compromise. Marriage is the perfect compromise between you or I and us, because in marriage, we are one. Laura, you told me that Travis means everything to you, and you said, I don't know where I would be without him. Travis, I asked you what Laura means to you, and you said she's everything. You said she changed your life for the better. You mentioned how beautiful, loving, and smart she is. You said you can talk about anything with her, and she's always right there whenever you need her. You said she's made you a better person, and she makes you strive to be even better. You told me that without her by your side, you would be lost. She's your best friend, and you don't want to imagine the rest of your life growing old with anyone other than her. That is a special bond that the two of you share. Travis, I ask you, will you have Laura to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage?
I do.
Laura, will you have Travis to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage?
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
All right.
Too late now.
Please repeat after me. I, Laura, take you, Travis, to be my husband.
I, Laura, take you, Travis, to be my husband.
Be my friend, my faithful partner, and my love.
To be my friend, my faithful partner, and my love.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In the presence of family and friends. In the presence of family and friends.
In the presence of family and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner.
I offer my solemn vow to be my wife.
Faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
And in good times and in bad.
In joy as well as in sorrow.
In joy as well as in sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
Support you in your goals.
Support you in your goals.
Honor and respect you.
Honor and respect you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Travis, please repeat after me. I, Travis, take you, Laura, to be my wife.
I, Travis, take you, Laura, to be my wife.
To be my friend, faithful partner, and my love.
To be my friend, my faithful partner, and my love.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In the presence of our family and friends.
In the presence of our family and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
To be your faithful partner.
To be your faithful partner.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In joy and as in sorrow.
In joy and as in sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your goals.
To support you in your goals.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
A ring is given as a symbol. Rings are uninterrupted circles with no breaks, symbolizing the love that shall have no breaks in it. Laura, take this ring and repeat after me, please. I, Laura, give you, Travis, this ring.
I, Laura, give you, Travis, this ring.
As an eternal symbol.
As an eternal symbol.
Of my love and commitment to you.
Of my love and commitment to you.
Travis, please repeat after me. I, Travis, give you, Laura, this ring.
I, Travis, give you, Laura, this ring.
As an eternal symbol.
As an eternal symbol.
Of my love and commitment to you.
Of my love and commitment to you.
It's human.
Laura and Travis, by the power vested in me by the wonderful people on the internet, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Travis and Laura Rhines.
Straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall.